Behind himself.
Chris, are you ready now?
What's that? He said, you ready, Dave?
No, sir, I'm not ready. We are ready.
Okay, well, we're going to get a mighty load of drums. You ready right now?
Yes.
Okay, Dick Smith,
are you ready?
Yeah! Well, we're
just going to wait. But I've seen some sincere faces. I haven't seen some sincere faces since the last sincere faces I've seen. Well, nice to see you. We are called Dick Smith now, quite a different scene. This is Corner of a Field, hopefully one of our numerous singles we may have out in the... This is the rebirth of Dick Smith, because we're all dead before. We're all awoken and we feel alright now. So we're going to do Single Life. This is about someone being kept in by the husband. It's me. We're using a sequencer tonight, by the way. A sequencer which is, don't buy one, load of shit. 500 quid, waste of money. I wouldn't have one in the house. In fact, I haven't got one in the house, which I have. And Sally, there you go. Marvellous technology, isn't it? You know what you can do with technology today. Look at me. Look, see that scar? It's a brain. That's where you put my brain in. No sequences, I think, tonight. Yeah. Oh, baby. Yeah. The second one we did was about a lonely woman. This is about a lonely man. This is called Lonely Guy. Very catchy, this. This is so catchy that you in the first row catch it. You know, because I've got it and you catch it. I don't know who calls it off, but money goes off someone. Nice to see you all this night. Thanks for coming, everyone. I know one fella came back from London, Brixton. He was in the jail, yeah, but they let him out for the night, so hope he enjoys it. Back tomorrow morning, back to bread and water. Batter pudding and what they have, what those sausages they have in London? What's funny sausages they have in London? Hamburgers, that's what they call them, isn't it? That's what they call them, isn't it? This is so catchy, you'll catch it. I like this one. You're on film tonight as well, by the way.
Feeling like one night.
This one's called Soweto. This is so depressing, really. You know, if anyone is easily depressed, like, you know, I'm easily depressed. Yeah. It's good, though. Depressing, but good.
Oh, the console there. It's really computer. That's good. They're just like me. That's why he smashes things like I do. Sorry, Kenneth. Yeah. I didn't see him. They went on. Like, sorry.
Yesterday, yeah, the shops are fine. Does anyone see us at the Dale about 3 years ago? That's the last gig that we did, I think. You were there, yeah. You were there, that's right, you were there, yeah. And we were, yeah. The Philharmonic, yeah. Anyone ever remember a song we did called Saucy Jack? No? No, I don't know. Thank Christ, that was awful. Terrible somewhere. Nice to see you all here, though. I reiterate that. Sell Your Soul, this is called. Okay, hope you like it. This one's called Into the Distance. Thank you. No, this is called Rock and Roll. You like this one? You like this one? We'll be right back. So if they're rubbish, it's in. If they're good, it's us. If they're rubbish, it's in. Well, how you been doing then? Have a nice Christmas and that, or get many presents? I don't remember Christmas this year. I don't remember this year, as we've been. Why do I talk so much? Stop talking, okay. This is just to give you a chance to go to the bar and talk to people you haven't seen, because when it's so loud you can't talk, can you? We thought we'd put a bit in the set so you can all talk, you know. Talk to your neighbour, all hold hands and hold matches alight. Let's burn the Chelsea down. No, I didn't mean that. Sorry, didn't mean that. Do you want to burn me down? Right, I think we're ready now. This one's called... Did you see this?
Yeah.
one called I Am Gary Glitter. This one's called When It Rains. When it rains, boy, does it really pour? When Kenny Berry knocks at your door. Close the curtains, hide the key. Stick out in the bog and have a wee. Does anyone like to get me a drink there? I mean, I've put up a hell of a performance, haven't I? Considering I'm rubbish. It's hell being rubbish. It's bad being rubbish. Yeah? Well, see you then. Right, I could introduce you after all these years. Yo, Stephen Barrett, my brother, marvellous person. Nice round of applause, please, for Stephen. Come on, round of applause, come on! Come on! Yeah, yeah! This is Steve Burns, our new drummer. When I say new, he's been with us 12 years. I mean, that's new to us, right? This is Simon, our new keyboard player. And get a close-up on Simon there, yeah? Simon. Joe, the backing singers. And Kirsteen, excellent, okay, and the man himself, Mr. Keith Richards, here he is, Mr. Paul Madden, there he is, he's still alive, he's doing well, isn't he, hey, I don't know who I am, but there we go, you know, okay, anyway, this one's called When It Rains, okay, When It Rains. We'll be right back.
Nice to see you all again. Take care. We'll see you soon.
Okay, come on, put your hands together for Dick Smith.
Thank you. See you again. See you again.
Right, we've got to get another one for you boys or what? Proper your hands together.
Don't tell me you changed your minds. I would. If you changed your minds, tell me honestly, because I understand. It's just in the heat of the moment. Wait. Bob and Alan here of Alternative Radio. Let's round applause for a couple of celebrities here. Are you spot? Give us 50 points. He's drinking all, he's not much of a celebrity, is he? Yeah, I like that one, Colin Field, yeah. Right, so, you got to keep your eyes and ears peeled. How'd you keep your ears peeled? Have you ever wondered that? How'd you keep your eyes peeled on today? That's a good point. Well, seeing as this is the best of season, we'd like to end with, isn't God great? That's... I met him down at Tesco's, is he alright? Tight. Well, you know. Five fish and a couple of loaves and 5,000 people. That's not pretty terrible, is it?
Oh,
See you again, thank you.
Take care, see you again.